Hey guys, welcome back to NGB 2.2, and in this video I want to show you how to increase volume in FL Studio. Now it's actually super easy to increase volume in FL Studio, so without further delay, let's get started and see how you can do this. Now to demonstrate this, I've already imported a song, so let me quickly play this song for you. Now, to increase the volume of this song, what you need to do is, you need to double click on this song. Next, you need to click on this option, that is Effects Target. And inside Effects Target, you're going to find this option called Boost. So, simply right click on this option. And now select this option, that is Type in Value. Now, you can increase the volume of the song by over 100 decibels. So let me increase the volume of the song by 25 decibels and now press enter. And so now if I play the song for you once again, so this is how you can increase volume in FL Studio. Do let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Like the video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I will again see you in the next video. Till then, thanks for watching.